गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द स्पीशीज डाइवर्सिटी टू द इकोसिस्टम एंड द रैबिट पॉपेट हाइपोथेसिस। इन द रैबिट पॉपर हाइपोथेसिस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द स्पीशीज डाइवर्सिटी एंड द इम्पोर्टेंस टू द इकोसिस्टम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज लॉस ऑफ बायोडाइवर्सिटी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो द बायोलॉजिकल वेल्थ ऑफ आवर प्लैनेट हैज बीन डिक्लाइनिंग रैपिडली बिकॉज वी नो देर इज नो डाउट अबाउट देयर कंटिन्यूइंग लॉसेस एंड the accusing the finger is clearly pointing to the human activities. The colonization of the tropical Pacific island by the humans. So that there are the loss of biodiversity, we can say the IUCN Red List. IUCN means the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Red list shows data as 2004 that the 784 species of were the extinct in the last 500 years. It includes the 338 vertebrates, 359 invertebrates and the 87 plant species. For example, dodo, quagga, thylacine or the steeler, sea cow or the various species of the tigers. We can say there are three subspecies of the tiger, which are Bali tiger, Javan tiger or the Caspian tiger. The children, there are the last 20 years alone have they witnessed the disappearance of the 27 species. For example, dodo in the Mauritius. And the careful analysis of the record, we can see they show that the extinction across the taxa are not random. Such groups like the amphibians appears to be more vulnerable to the extinction. And adding to the grim scenario of the extinctions is the fact that more than 15,500 species worldwide are facing the threat of extinction. For example, quagga. And there are the record presently the 12% of the all bird species, 23% of all the mammal species, 31% of the gymnosperm and the 32% of the amphibians species in the world face the threat of the extinction. The children, from the study of the history of the life on the earth through the fossils record, we learn that the large-scale loss of the species like one we are currently witnessing have also happened earlier, even before the humans appeared on the scene. During the long period since the origin and the diversification of the life on earth, there were 5 episodes of the mass extinction of the species, and now there is a 6th extinction presently in progress, different from the previous episodes. The differences is in the rates. The current species extinction rate are the estimated to be 100 to 1000 times faster than in the pre-human times. If this trend continuously going on, the nearly half of all the species on the earth might be extinct within next 100 years. So children, in general, the loss of the biodiversity in a region may lead to the different impacts the decline in the plant production and the also the lowered the resistance to the environmental perturbations, or we can say such a drought. We can say the increased variability in the ecosystem poses processes such as plant productivity, water use and the pest and disease cycle. So these are the biodiversity loss. So hope children this topic is clear. If any query, you can write in query box. So today's your homework is to revise this topic, and you should write down the notes from the PDF which has been given you in the previous classes. So thank you children.